My poor friend, I think of you. You had to live happily with Marie. Now, in Christ's times, okay, to have a bastard birth was a problem. It was a huge problem. Christ was a bastard birth. It's a huge problem. Okay, it's one of the most important debates within faith, within Christianity, this. That Christ was a bastard birth. That's what the world says. Virgin birth. Okay, it's one of the most important debates within the whole of Christianity. What's my take on it? Who cares what I think? It's to do with God. It's got nothing to do with me. Okay. Pay it on why that's such a word. It's nothing to do with me. This is way beyond me. Make little ones with Marie. And to teach them your method, your work. Why was your child innocent? The funny idea. He's not a fool, this Mustaki fellow. His lyrics are very profound. Right, to live happily with Maria, Joseph. Joseph had a huge problem because, you know, in the culture of that era then, you know, a virgin birth is like, okay, forgiving your ears. You know, you fucked her before she was married, etc., right? Well, there we are. I'm just here now today. Okay, this is my interpretation of these things. What does it matter? I readily admit I know nothing. I'm just a boring old fart. Stuck in some sodding little house in Staffordshire. But I continue the same light. The light of Christ, shining in this dark world, I continue with this same light.